All right, so you have a savings account, but at a certain interest rate, but you're not sure exactly how much interest you are bringing in at the end of the year. Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've taught college math for almost a decade now, and we're here to talk about how to calculate interest savings, the amount of interest on your savings account. Now, there's one major thing that you need to figure out besides how much money you have in there, because you should know how much money you have in the savings account to begin with. But the major thing that you definitely need to find out is what the annual percentage yield, otherwise known as APY. Now, the place to go to for that is obviously just ask your bank what the APY is, and they should be able to give it to you as part of the terms of the savings account when you first opened it. But once you have your APY, it's very important that you know how to convert it to a decimal, and that is take the number they give you and shift it to the left two places. So, for example, if you have an APY of 5.25%, move the decimal to the left two places and you will get 0.0525. Because doing that will let you figure out how much you will have earned as a result of the interest on your savings account. So let's just say you have $7,000 that you've saved and you want to find out how much of interest you've earned by the end of that year. It's a very simple, straightforward multiplication problem in that you're taking the $7,000 and you're multiplying it by 0.0525, and a calculator, a nice simple scientific calculator, is going to be pretty handy. And so when you multiply these two numbers, you're going to find out that your savings account earned you $367.50 over that year, which is a pretty big chunk of change. Which means by the end of that year, your total balance should be $7,367.50. Again, over $350 of that the bank paid you to keep your money there. So take that and spend it for whatever you like, or you can have it stay there. So my name is Jimmy Chang.